What's this? Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you tell me what it is that Pocoyo is carrying?
A present!
A present! Now that is exciting. I wonder what could be inside, don't you? I said, I wonder what could be inside, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think Ellie wants to tell you something. Can any of you guess what Ellie is trying to say?
Open the present.
No. No? But don't you want to know what's inside? It could be anything. A nice chair, certainly. A fancy hat. Or a pogo stick. Or even an aeroplane. Don't you want to open it? No? Oh, I wonder what it could be. This is frustrating, isn't it? It looks as if Ellie is planning something. I see. You're going to ride the train and try to get Pocoyo's present. I'm not certain that's such a good idea, Ellie. No, really, I think you should... Oh, dear. Oh, I don't think Pato wants to do it, Ellie. He's... What's this? Oh, dear. Too late. Oh, I can't watch. Bath time, and you still haven't opened your present, Pocoyo.
Ellie.
It looks as if Pocoyo is keeping a close watch on that present. Good morning, Pocoyo. Sleep well? Nothing like a good night's sleep to make you want to open a present. No? But it's been a whole day, Pocoyo. I can't stand it. The suspense is killing me. Ellie, what are you up to now? You have a plan. Some rope, one duck, and a tree. Ellie, maybe you're taking this a little too far. I don't think Pato's up to... Pocoyo, what are you doing? You're giving the present to Ellie?
Happy birthday!
Oh, I see. The present isn't for you, Pocoyo. It's from you to Ellie. That's why you didn't open it. Oh, wow! Hooray for Pocoyo and happy birthday, Ellie. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color, too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish! Oh, we should help him. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Thank you. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Everyone, but I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys. Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made?
Juicy berries.
Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo.
Friend! 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 Oh, Roberto! Cosa che si vai? Cosito so, coirati. Bisina, cadisito si, che si vai?
Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. Yeah. this seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Hello, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hi.
Having a picnic, I see. And something smells good. Cupcakes, Ellie. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done. Oh dear, Ellie. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant! But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute! Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Ellie slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! back in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Ellie isn't making cupcakes. Say that now we're in prehistoric times. Aha! The banana peel, of course. You're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Ellie. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone. Hello, Pocoyo. Rocking out with your guitar? Now this is a rock band. Okay, let's take a band photo. Who's the leader?
Me!
Perfect band photo at last. Well done, Ellie. Now everyone will know to come to your show. And Nina's helping too. Good job, Pocoyo. The night of the big show. It's sold out! Well, at least you still have one fan. Much better! Now this is rock and roll, baby! Bye-bye! Hello, everybody! Are you going someplace? Oh, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun.
Aha!
What do you have in mind, Nina? Well done! That was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn! Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on! Don't worry! You can do it! Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look! There's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go! All together! What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Thank you. sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Hi, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hey.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Hi, Lula. No, Pocoyo. Lula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it?
Thank you.
you've made the fleas massage Lula instead of making her itchy. Congratulations, guys!
Yeah.
Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want! Pocoyo and Ellie and Pato.
Hi!
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colors are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Ellie, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Yes, Ellie, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh my. You're balloons now. Phew. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it?
Uh-huh.
It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready?
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Well, look at that. It's a magical nighttime. See you soon. Good morning, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs. How curious. I wonder where their mother's gone. How wonderful! But still no mother. You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes! Pocoyo takes care!
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Ellie, help Pocoyo.
Ellie? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Ellie? Will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Bato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! You're a natural with these chicks. Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Oh no, Pato! What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh! Their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely. Good night, Pato. And good night to all. What's going on here? A tent, a sleeping bag, and a hammock.
Camping!
Oh, I see. You're camping. Wonderful. A flashlight. Good idea. It will be night soon. Ellie has a flashlight too. Pato, did you bring a flashlight? What do you think? Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a flower.
It's a flower.
Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a rubber duck.
What is that?
A flashlight!
That's right! It's a flashlight! Good work, Pato! Oh my! A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo was only playing. Good night. Goodness! That's really scary, Pato. Ah! Pocoyo, you frightened me. That is scary. Well, time to go to bed. Oh dear, what was that? Pocoyo, Pato heard a scary sound. There it is again. Don't worry, I'm sure it's nothing. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 2 bananas. Very good.
2 bananas.
Yeah. Well, how about 2 pineapples instead?
2 pineapples!
2 pineapples. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
2 hearts.
That's right, 2. Morning at last. Oh, it's that sound again. Can you tell our friends where the sound is coming from?
The tree! It's coming from the tree!
It was just Sleepy Bird. That isn't scary at all. Oh well, time to start packing. Well, it was a long night. Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato.
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach. He took an aeroplane. ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur. So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike, and when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end! Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus!
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's the bus!
That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
The train!
It's the train!
It's the train. Number menu. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead? Apples. Goodness, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right, 3. Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is! Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look! You're going on the aeroplane too! Traveling is fun, but traveling with friends is even better.
Travel on a train. If you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase. Fly on an aeroplane, always take take your suitcase.
Suitcase.
Your suitcase.
Oh my, a pirate flag? Our friends seem different. They have a telescope. Pocoyo has an eye patch.
A map!
And they have a map. Oh, I see. They're pirates.
Treasure chest!
They're pirates looking for a treasure chest.
Piranhas!
Oh, they're piranhas. Be careful, Pirate Pocoyo. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur who wanted to go to an island. He took a ship. But then, the ship started to sink. So he took a boat. But then the boat started to sink. So he started to swim. When he got to the island, he phoned his friend, the ant. He asked the ant to come to the island too. So the ant took a ship. But the ship started to sink. So the ant took a boat. But the boat started to sink. So the ant started to swim. When the ant got to the island, they made a lovely sandcastle and had lots of fun. The end. Our pirates are still looking for the treasure. I think Pato sees something. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato saw?
The treasure chest!
He saw the treasure chest!
Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato used to see the treasure chest?
The telescope!
He used the telescope!
What do you see, Pocoyo? What is that?
Monster!
The treasure chest is guarded by a monster. How will our pirates ever get the treasure?
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show. Today's color is... orange! Everyone, look for something orange. Something orange. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. An orange tent. An orange flag. An orange block. Good. Keep searching for orange things. A carrot. Yes, it's orange. An orange key. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
An orange alien.
An orange alien. Very good. Hooray for orange! Hooray! The pirates have landed! Oh, the piranhas are coming too! Uh-oh!
Treasure chest!
Oh no! The monster is awake! Run, Pocoyo, run! And the piranhas! Run, Pato, run!
Oh dear!
Phew!
Now open the treasure chest. Oh! Can you tell me what that is?
A map!
It's another map!
Another treasure hunt! Ahoy, Pocoyo!
We are the great little pirates. We have a map and a telescope. We are the great little pirates. We're sailing the sea with our pirate flag. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest, looking through that telescope. In search of a treasure chest, we have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest, looking through that telescope.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Seats? A screen and a projector? I see. It's a cinema. Are you going to show a film? Wonderful. Where is the audience? Oh, dear. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
TV.
Ellie is searching for TV. Oh, look, Pato is watching TV.
TV.
That's right, Pocoyo. TV. Very good. Okay, Ellie, let's search for radio.
Radio!
Yes, Pocoyo. Pato is listening to the radio. Wonderful!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell Ellie what those are?
Seats! They are seats!
That's right. They are seats. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Screen! It's a screen!
That's right! A screen. And what is that?
Projector! It's a projector!
That's right! It's a projector. Okay, it's showtime! Look at Pato! Oh my, that is funny! Now, Pato, please don't be angry. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A square.
Square.
Triangle, rectangle, square. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
House.
I see. You've made a house with triangles, rectangles, and squares.
Castle.
A castle. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these? Triangle, rectangle, square. Pocoyo wants you to take a seat.
Screen!
Here's the screen, some popcorn, and the projector. Enjoy the film! Wonderful! What a film! Good job, Pato!
Cinema, and we have our tickets for the show. We take a seat, wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen. Cinema, and we have the tickets for the show. We take a seat, wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen.
Hello, everyone. What's going on here?
Circus!
A circus? Oh, I see.
Juggler!
A juggler.
Acrobat!
An acrobat.
Clown!
And a clown? Wow! Let's start the show! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. He went to the zoo. But Dinosaur had a lot of fun. He called his friend the ant. The dinosaur asked the ant to come to the zoo. The ant went to the zoo. But the dinosaur wasn't there. Because he was at the museum. The dinosaur had a lot of fun. He called his friend the ant and asked him to come to the museum. The ant went to the museum, but the dinosaur wasn't there. Because he was at the cinema. He liked the film so much, he called his friend the ant and asked him to come to the cinema. So the ant and the dinosaur watched the film together. The film was about a zoo and a museum and two friends at the cinema. The end. presenting Pocoyo, the juggler.
Wow! Oops!
Oh dear. And now, Ellie the acrobat.
Amazing!
Ladies and gentlemen, Potto the clown.
Very funny.
What a wonderful circus! Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... white! Everyone look for something white! Something white. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. A white mushroom. A white cup. A white plate. Good! Keep searching for white things. A computer. Yes, it's white. A white pillow. Excellent. And this? Do you know what it is?
A white bear!
A white bear. Very good. Hooray for white!
Hello, gang.
What are you doing?
Tickets! You have tickets for the...
circus!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Pocoyo proudly presents...
Ellie!
Can you tell me what Ellie is?
Acrobat!
That's right!
Pato!
What is Pato? And what is Pocoyo?
Juggler.
He's a juggler.
What an amazing circus!
Welcome to the circus! Are you ready for the show?
Yeah! Here we have a juggler playing with some balls. Here we have an acrobat flying in the sky. And also we have a very funny clown making you all laugh. Welcome to the circus, you'll have a very good time.
Welcome to the circus.